Hi, I'm Billy Beck, Extension Forestry Specialist with Iowa State University Extension and Outreach. In this video series, we're going to explain five features for identifying trees that will help you effectively utilize our online interactive tree identification key.
Fruits are the seed-bearing products of trees. They are a very visible way to identify a tree. Fruits can be observed while on the tree and often conveniently fall to the ground for close-up inspection. For tree fruits, I'm going to keep it simple. So here are my top two questions to ask. What's the form or morphology of the fruit? And does it split along a seam when mature? Fruit of deciduous trees in Iowa have a fascinating range of forms and often reflect the way their seeds are dispersed. For example, they may travel by wind or by animal. The form of angiosperm tree fruit is driven by how the ovary walls, which contain the seed, develop. For example, samaras possess a thin, papery wing. You may know these as helicopters. Drupes exhibit a stony inner wall and a fleshy outer covering. Palms have a papery inner wall and a fleshy outer wall. And berries have both inner and outer walls that are fleshy. Yum! Other common fruit forms include nuts, legumes, capsules, and achenes. Using form, we can place tree fruits into two general groups. Dry, such as nuts, legumes, and capsules, and fleshy, such as drupes, palms, and berries. Dry fruits can be placed into two general groups, those that split along definite seams when mature, and those that do not. Now that's convenient. Splitters, also known as dehiscent, include fruits such as legumes, or pods that split along two distinct seams, and capsules, which often contain cottony, wind-dispersed seed. Smashers, also known as indehiscent, include fruits such as samaras, again, everyone's favorite little helicopters, and nuts, which include acorns. Here's a final ID tip. Be careful, as tree common names often inaccurately describe their actual fruit. A great example of this is hackberry, whose fruit is not a berry at all, but is in fact a drupe. Thank you for taking the time to learn how to identify trees through their fruit. Further hone your skills using our online interactive tree identification key, which can be found on our website. Buds are another incredibly helpful feature for identifying trees.